Hi, my name is Marty Auer. I'm a professor of civil and environmental engineering here at Michigan Tech. And preparing a little video today to address a common complaint associated with our tours of a water and wastewater treatment plant. That tour, which is used in several classes here at Michigan Tech, is often the high point of the semester because our students have a chance to get up close and personal with the theory that they're getting in the class, and they're actually able to see some of these unit operations happen live and on the ground. Our tour of the treatment facility typically begins with a stop at the pre-treatment room where bar screens and bar racks and screens are used to remove materials coming into the plant. And then we move on to the splitter box where the students get their first good look at raw wastewater and where the influent stream is split to the two sides of the plant. From there on to primary, where solids are settled out, and then on to the secondary, where the primary effluent is mixed with return activated sludge and then directed into the aeration tank. As the waste stream moves out of the aeration tank, students are often struck by the poor visual appearance of the waste stream. You often hear things like, "Dude, what did you do to my sewage?" And rightly so, because in transforming that wastewater into a high density mixed liquor suspended solids, that wastewater actually looks worse than it did when it left the primary. Next, the wastewater goes into the secondary clarifiers where the mixed liquor suspended solids are separated from the waste stream, leaving a clarified effluent. And the difference between that effluent and the raw wastewater that came in is particularly striking. And this is where our tour fails and where the student complaints arise, because they simply can't believe that something as ugly as mixed liquor suspended solids or mixed liquor could ever get as clear and beautiful as that final effluent. And since that happens down inside a secondary clarifier, we really can't show them that. So we went down to the treatment plant, we got some mixed liquor suspended solids, we put it in a column, and what we're going to show you here is time-lapse photography of that material actually settling. Here we're going to compress the settling process that occurs over a period of about 5 minutes into just a minute or so. And you will get a real good look at what's actually happening inside that clarifier. And although it looks like magic, I will guarantee you that we have nothing up our sleeves and that this is the actual process that takes place within that clarifier. So there's the magic right there for you, and you may consider now your treatment plant tour to be complete. Thanks.